Learning Through Art at the Solomon R. Guggenheim Museum is a program for elementary school students which has served almost 150,000 children throughout its 40-year history. LTA cultivates student creativity by designing sustained, process-oriented, integrated art programs with the school curriculum.
Students involved in the Learning Through Art programs experience what it means to be an artist. Their classrooms become artist studios. They explore and transform art materials, investigate the world around them, and give their thoughts and ideas visual form.
Teachers and teaching artists plan collaboratively over the course of a one-year residency. They work together in intensive planning sessions at the museum. The Guggenheim also sponsored a summer institute to help educators from around the country learn research-based methods for promoting creativity and problem-solving in the classroom.
The Learning Through Art program completely supports our curriculum. There is actually always a way that you could incorporate it into the classroom.
I think one of the things that makes this program special is that it is truly a collaboration between the teacher and the teaching artist. So we're working very closely, thinking about ways that we can connect the art program to the things that they want to accomplish in the classroom during the year, not only for curriculum content, but also for how they want to see their students grow, how they want their students to think in different ways.
The LTA program is the most enriching program for students to have. They're exposed to, you know, painters and sculptors and different styles and what really is done in the world of art and how there really are no limits to that.
So an architect is often considered an artist or a type of an artist. And the architect who built this, his name was Frank Lloyd Wright.
Tell me something that you notice about the Guggenheim Museum.
Well, the Guggenheim Museum looks more creative.
If you turn the top of the building upside down, it will look like a cake.
Maybe this museum was designed or created by an artist. So your job is to be an architect, a designer, and an artist all at once, and transform your cylinder into a museum that is as unique and as individual as the Guggenheim Museum. Vocabulary list. What did you use to build it?
I molded it on the bottom to make it stand, and I cut this on the side.
Studies show that exposure to the arts at the elementary and secondary school levels can have a very significant impact on a student's engagement with art as an adult. But those studies also show that it's not just exposure, say in the form of an isolated field trip to a museum, but it is the character and the quality of that art experience.
The Guggenheim has been the recipient of two grants from the United States Department of Education. The first grant supported a research study that examined students' growth in literacy skills while participating in the Learning Through Art program. The second supported a study that looked closely at the links between participation in LTA and the development of problem-solving skills among fifth-grade students. The study found that LTA students exhibited more sophisticated problem-solving abilities in 3 out of 6 areas measured when compared with students who did not participate in the program. When faced with a challenge while creating a work of art, LTA students were more likely to be flexible. They had a greater ability to recognize which resources they needed to complete the task. And their art-making choices were more directly linked to a clear goal.
Whether it's cutting paper or building something in a way that is unexpected, or mixing paints and discovering new ways that colors can come together. We are challenging the students to explore different perspectives, to explore different solutions, to discover things on their own.
I started with green and blue. So then when I tried to mix it, I mixed kind of a purple and I got a little bit of dark brown. I learned that if you make mistakes with paint, you can let it dry or you can just mix it up. and then you surprisingly will get a color you wanted for one part of the drawing.
What is qualitatively distinct about this program is that it's a museum-based program that has access to the Guggenheim and its internationally renowned collections. I know of no other art museum of the Guggenheim stature that has committed to providing such a premium art education experience for the public schools.
The program culminates in the annual Year with Children show, where student artwork is displayed for the public in a professionally curated exhibit at the Guggenheim.
The students become so proud when they see their work. The cultural exposure that they're being given, which is really a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity, and they really are constantly walking around with a sense of pride when they are part of this program.
They develop this feeling like the museum is an extension of what we do here in the classroom, and the museum is something that they are a part of.
I really love LTA because it's all about art and making things.
LTA at the Guggenheim helps students explore the creative process as artists do and make long-lasting connections between the classroom, the studio, and the museum.